Hi children, today in Max we are going to do an exercise on comparisons. Circle the ones that are the same in each row. Look at the first row. Here they have given 1, 2 and 3 flowers. Among these 3 flowers, look at the first and second flowers. They are same. They are same. And look at the last one. It is different. So, we are going to circle the first picture and then the second picture. Look at the second row. Here they have given a balloon, a car and a balloon. Among these 3 objects, the balloons are same and the car is different. So we are going to circle the objects balloon. Next one, pick the bigger animal. Here they have given a cow and a calf. Among these 2, which is big? Cow is big and which is small? Calf is small. Here the cow is big. So we are going to put tick for the picture cow. Next one, tick the heavier one. Here they have given socks and shoes. Among these 2, which is heavy? Yes, shoes are heavy. And which is light? Socks are light. Good. So here shoes are heavy. So we are going to put tick for the shoes. Next one, tick the taller tree. They have given 2 trees. Among these 2, we are going to tick the taller tree. See which is tall? The first one is tall and which is short? The second one is short. So we are going to put tick for the first tree. Next one, tick the thicker pen. Here they have given 2 pens. Among these 2, the first one is thin and the second one is thick. So we are going to put tick for the second one because it is thick. Next one, tick the longer skirt. Here they have given 2 skirts and tell me which is long. The first one is long and which is short? The second one is short. Here the first one is long, so we are going to put tick for the first skirt. Next, tick the child with more hair. Here there are 2 children. Among these children, we are going to tick the one who has more hair. See the first picture. The boy is having more hair. Look at the second picture. The boy is having less hair. So we are going to tick the first boy who is having more hair. Then look at here. Draw many spots on the white t-shirt. Here they have given 2 t-shirts. Among these 2, one is a colored one and another one is a white colored one. In this white colored one, we are going to draw many spots. Shall we? Yes. Yes, we did it. Next one, paste a strip of paper longer than the one shown here. Here they have given a strip of paper and we are going to paste a longer strip of paper. Shall we? Yes, we have pasted a long strip of paper. So children, today we have did an exercise on comparisons. Thank you, children.